high school really bad, but even in college, guys, they completely turn their body when their elbow passes. All right, it's almost giving me an angle. All right, he almost sends me up for a perfect shove by. So all I'm gonna do on Jackson, I want my right hand on him, but I'm also a right leg lead, so it's kind of troublesome. So what I want to do is change my feet as I step, or as I tie. So I'm gonna change my feet. My right leg's gonna be forward. I'm gonna step with my left leg, and I'm gonna tie with my right hand. So my right leg's forward, and I want this hand on him. So I'm gonna step left, collar tie hard. All right, I want my hands on him hard. All right, not soft hands. So we're in here now. If my head, what happens is a lot of times as I tie, I lose head position. He's got head position right here. All right, this is the perfect time because he feels like he's got it even more. He was like, oh, I'm just going to elbow pass right into my leg attack. Not going to happen. Right? So he's going to turn his body, and as he goes, all I'm going to do is extend my arm, and I'm going to go down and around, all right, into the mat. Down, around, and extend my arm. Okay? So as I'm here, he draws the elbow pass. I'm just going to shuck him by, come to the head, and finish. All right? So it works better when he tries to do it even harder. All right, I had one guy on our team. He literally did a complete 360 one time because he's got a crazy elbow pass. If he was right here, he did this. Completely spun around, all right? Because it's that hard of an elbow pass. So it works even better when a guy tries to go really hard on his elbow pass. So I'm here, my left leg's forward. I don't have head position, so all I'm going to do is right when he goes down and around, shove, down and shove. One last time. So my right leg's forward. I'm going to step left, collar right. He's going to go. We got it? Any questions? All right, down, around, and extend. Down, around, and extend. Got it? One, two, one, two.